In this video, we're going to show you a few features that can really improve your administrative productivity when using the Dodeca spreadsheet management system. First, let's talk about using the view wizards, which can allow you to create and deploy new views quickly and easily by linking and creating all of the metadata required by a new view. In previous versions of Dodeca, to create a deployment-ready view, you had to create a binary artifact and import an Excel template as the basis for your view. Then, you'd create the new view and link the binary artifact, appropriate SBase connections, toolbars configurations, and any additional metadata required by the view. Now we can create and link all the necessary metadata for a Dodeca view using a streamlined process exposed by the view wizards. Using, for example, the SBase Excel view wizard, we can build a new view in a matter of seconds by simply specifying a view name, importing an Excel template, adding the relevant selectors, using the default toolbars configurations recommended by the wizard, setting our view to auto build on open, and setting an SBase connection ID. We can add a workbook script if we'd like, and then move ahead to the finish page. When we press Finish, our view has been created and all the metadata required has been linked. Next, let's take a look at the template designer. In previous versions of Dodeca, to make changes to the Excel template associated with a view, an administrator was required to open the binary artifacts metadata editor, locate the binary artifacts associated with the view in question, export the Excel template, edit the template in Excel, and then re-import the template to make even the simplest of changes. Now, we can easily make changes to the Excel template associated with a view by using the View Template Designer, which is built into Dodeca. Using the Template Designer, we can replace static column and row headers with SBase selector tokens using the Selector Tokens dropdown. Or we can type in a member name like Sales for measures, and add an appropriate report subtitle using the same selector tokens and member. We can also use the powerful SBase Range Editor and Name Manager tools, which allows us to evaluate, filter, and modify our named ranges and named SBase Retrieve and Send ranges. We can also maintain and access multiple versions of the template, save the template as a new version, and we also have the ability to update the associated view to use our new version. Next, let's take a look at extending the functionality of the Dodeca View Selector for administrators. Once we publish our view to the view hierarchy, which can be done from the view wizard, we can control ease of access to the pieces of metadata associated with the view via a few application level properties. In previous versions of Dodeca, to find the metadata associated with a view, we had to open the view's metadata editor, find the view in question, and navigate through the view's property set to find the associated metadata before finally navigating to the appropriate metadata editor for the metadata in question. Now, from the view selector, administrators can simply right-click on the view they'd like to modify or examine, and navigate to the piece of metadata or associated editor with a single click. We can quickly import or export our Excel template, or we can revisit the view wizard or the template designer. Or we can open the workbook scripts or views metadata editors for a view. Next, let's talk about increasing productivity by leveraging filtering and context menu quick navigation in the views metadata editor. Since we have so much control over how views work in Dodeca, administrators can sometimes feel overwhelmed by the sheer number of properties available for some view types. In order to make the list more manageable, we can filter our properties so that we only see the ones required to run a view, or the ones commonly used for a particular view type. This gives us quick access to properties that are essential to our view, and you'll notice that most of them were exposed by the view wizard. One feature that sometimes goes unnoticed by Dodeca administrators is the ability to quickly navigate from the view's metadata editor to an associated piece of metadata by simply right-clicking on the name of the property by which a piece of metadata is assigned. this workbook script will be empty because we just added it. But context menu quick navigation can save a tremendous amount of time because it doesn't require us to remember the ID of a piece of metadata associated with our view in order to find it in the appropriate metadata editor. Next, let's talk about searching metadata properties. Say, for example, we'd like to find references to a value such as a selector token that isn't stored in the view metadata per se. Dodeca administrators now have the ability to search all metadata properties within a Dodeca tenant to look for values. Our new view uses the selector token, t.market, but let's say we'd like to see where in our application that token is assigned to the selector. From the Search Metadata Properties form, we can simply enter the text value, t.market, and perform a search based on that value by pressing the Go button. Now we can see all the places in workbook scripts, view properties, and SQL pass-through datasets where this token is used in our tenant, as well as the selector by which it is actually defined. Search metadata properties is incredibly useful for determining where across the tenant a particular value or ID is used, and we can jump directly to the appropriate editor by clicking on the ID hyperlink. Lastly, there are a few more ways to boost your productivity. One feature of Dodeca that can significantly improve client startup speed and performance is to run the Dodeca Accelerator, which pre-compiles the Dodeca libraries to native code on your computer and stores them in the native image cache. This can be accomplished by saving and running the Accelerator installation command file. Windows administrative privileges are required to run the command file, but it only needs to be run once to accelerate the client for all future startups. Another feature that can really help when debugging issues with views is to turn on application request and response XML logging, as well as SBase request and response XML logging for the SBase connection ID in question. Now when we open the view or application we wish to debug, we'll be able to see all of the XML requests and response made between Dodeca client and server by looking at the .xml file output in the designated folder on the application server. So now we can see our newly created view, and if we want to look at the metadata requests and responses required to open it, or its SBase requests and responses, we'll simply navigate to the Dodeca XML folder on the application server and open the appropriate XML files. We really hope your administrators can take advantage of the latest performance and productivity improvements we've included in the Dodeca spreadsheet management system. We'll go into more detail for each of the productivity topics covered in this video in future installments of this video series.